Good morning. We are going to 7-Eleven. She lost her voice. Lynette, how are you feeling? She's feeling good.
I'm getting a lot of
hurt. How are you feeling, Julian, today?
I'm getting a lot of hurt.
Still in pain too. But we're going to 7-Eleven, okay. I look like a farmer boy. Okay, Linda, where are we going?
Going to the museum.
Okay. Can't film inside, sadly, but I just want to let you guys know. Okay. All right, say bye. What's next?
Okay. As if you didn't ask me already, we're going to Capinecco Cafe, which has...
Ooh, what is that?
Has a capybara that we can pet.
Okay.
She has a name. I forgot her name.
Oh, it's a girl.
It's a girl, okay. Yeah. And there's gongcha there, so we're going to try boba over here because we like gongcha in America. America's worse than Asia.
Uh-huh.
And then after that, We're gonna go to our dinner reservation for tonkatsu.
Ooh, I'm excited for that. Mm-hmm. I've been asking about that.
Super good. It's like really thick. Ooh. Lindsay says top 5,000.
Did it have rice?
Yes.
Top 5,000?
5,000.
Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah. I hope the rice is good too.
Top 5,000. And then I think some of them are going to Golden Guy bar hopping. I think Lindsay and Julian might.
Okay.
I think Michelle wants to go home.
Yeah, we go home.
She's like sick.
All right. That's a good plan. Mm-hmm. I'm excited.
I might go with them. I might not. I'm not sure. I think I want to experience it for pictures.
Oh, okay. Alrighty. Good plan. All right. Close that out, Lindem.
Bye.
Finished with the capybara and a bunch of cat session. That was honestly so much fun. I enjoyed that very much. There was a really cute small one. I would have taken it home, but now we're on our way to go get some food and then go home. But yeah, going to the station now. All right, see you later. Overdose, give me those tari. Wakaritai no ni hen ni mano wa rui. Uso ga kirai. Overdose, give me those tari. Wakaritai no ni two steps from with me, darling. I am.
Positive for bad behavior, and I was pissed off. But on to day 5.